service. Did you, scavenger, resist?
But stronger. Ew. She is strong with the Force. Untrained, stronger than she knows.
And the droid?
Ren believed it was no longer valuable to us. That the girl was all we needed, the hands of the... As a result, the droid has most likely been returned to the enemy.
Then we will crush them once more. Prepare the weapon.
Poe?
What?
Poe Dameron, you're alive?
BB-8 says that you saved them.
We're desperate for anything you can tell us.
General, it is a regret to inform you, but this map recovered from BB is magically partially complete. And even worse, simply is no charted system on record. We simply do not have enough information to locate us.
Luke and Kip, we are so foolish to think I could find. Bring him home.
Now, the First Order. They're charging the weapon again. Our system is the next target.
BB-8, you're way out of time.
Wow.
I am afraid Mr. Luke 2D2 has been in low power mode ever since Master
data from
point away.
The scan and Snap's reconnaissance flight confirms Finn's report.
Potion. This is Starkiller Base.
Is it possible to power a weapon of that size?
Earth uses the power of the sun. As the weapon is charged, the sun is drained until it disappears.
I do that. How do we blow it up? There's always a way to contain.
In order for that amount of power to be isolated, that base has to have some kind of thermal op.
There is one.
By that op. If we can destroy or encrypt oscillator, it might destabilize the core.
Everything we
pull the weapon.
Repairs look like they're completed. All we need is fuel and ammo. Fuel, ammo, and Wookiee cookies for Chewie. I'm gonna give her the once-over before we take off. You concentrate on those supplies.
Good
dear, I am afraid Master Nam is not in a cooperative mood. Apparently, he was promised Beepleberry ice cream to cope with the heat in here, and he is unwilling to assist until the promise is made good.
Let's get Mr. Nam his ice cream.
Oh. I wonder how many other generals put up with this.
If you see our son, bring him home.
How are we getting in?
Their shields and my sectional refresh rate keeps anything traveling slower than the approach speed from getting through.
We're making our landing.
Sure, you get
at light speed.
Alright, ready.
Thank you.
This looks handy.
You're cold. Oh, really cold? Sentry droid!
More than a lick of paint to fix. This should be useful. Chewie, you got some explosives? Oh.
Oh, this lifts the only way up.
Looks like they wrecked the power complex to stop us using it.
Quick, we gotta bridge those wires up there to divert the power. quick. We gotta bridge those wires up there to divert the power.
They aren't looking here.
Find a way across for you, Chewie.
Oh!
It's completely safe. And if it isn't, you won't get to complain for long.
You can't do that. Sure I can. See, I have a flying
kit. Give me a hand here, kid.
Overflow vent in the middle is our way in. If we can get it open.
Those chains up there connected to it?
All right, now the other one too.
I think it's gonna take two of us pulling at the same time to lift it.
Captain Phasma should be through here.
You want to do the honors, Chewie?
FN-2187. I should have known you would have turned out to be a traitor to Drake. Destroy that!
Move! gather an explosive from here.
Squad, report to the shield control station. Attack!
Thermal detonator, move! Hey, Chewie, there's another opening. Can you hit it with an explosive from here?
Obliterate the resistance!
Cooling ports on the bottom of the gun. Window. Target the cooling ports on the bottom of the gun.
Oh!
Grab her, Chewie.
Shield, you want me to blast that bucket up your head? Lower bullets.
Shoot. What do we do with her?
Is there a garbage?
Trash compactor.
Yeah.